Terrorists attacked a Border Security Force BSF camp in Srinagar's Hamhuma area in the wee hours of Tuesday. One terrorist has been in the ongoing gunfight while three BSF personnel have sustained injuries. Suspected militants entered the 182 battalion of the BSF camp near the Srinagar airport outside the Air Force station at Gogo Hamhuma around 4:30 a.m. Three fedayeen attackers are believed to have entered the BSF camp. According to sources, two of the terrorists are inside the administrative block, while the routes leading to the airport have